Hi, I'm Trent, and I'm here to tell you a little bit about immunisation. So you've talked to your parents and guardians, and you've decided you need an injection. So we all know vaccines are important, but we're today to explain what happens the day at school when the nurses and immunisation team arrive. There are some common mistaken beliefs about injections, and we'd like to see your mind at ease and answer a few questions. Let's have a talk to a few of the kids and see what they think.
Is it true getting a jab can hurt a little?
So how big is the needle?
It's just a little needle and it does sting just a little bit as it pierces the skin. We try to be as gentle as we can and as quick as possible.
So what would be some good advice before having an injection?
Eat breakfast before coming to school so you don't get dizzy, and make sure you drink plenty of water.
Just relax, try and relax your arm, don't clench your fist, and wriggling your toes really helps.
Count backwards from 10, but above all, if you're worried, just come and talk to us.
So let's go behind the scenes to the nurses and find out what sort of questions they might ask you.
Can you just give me your full name? Do you have any allergies to any drugs, pills or medicines? Are you well today?
After your jab, you'll be asked to sit on the floor for 15 minutes. This is just to make sure that you don't have a reaction, which very rarely happens.
I didn't even know she'd done it.
It was really quick. The nurse was really nice.
So there you have it. You've learned all there is to know about getting an injection. We hope we set your mind at ease.